I found this dirty computer mouse and wanted to know what it looked like inside. The outside was already dirty, so I was very curious about the inside. Oh my god, how is this possible? It's full of breadcrumbs, hair and other dirty things. Follow and check part 2 if you want to see how I clean this dirty computer mouse back to life.